नमस्ते दादा साहब फाल्के फिल्म फेस्टिवल 2020। माई नेम इज उत्कर्षा बलराम। आई एम द राइटर एंड डायरेक्टर ऑफ द शॉर्ट फिल्म नानदेवरु।
हाई एवरीवन, माई नेम इज प्रीतम। आई एम द एडिटर ऑफ नानदेवरु।
हाई, माई नेम इज आदित्य एंड आई वॉज द चीफ असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर फॉर दिस फिल्म।
माई नेम इज मानिक प्रभु एंड आई एम द साउंड डिजाइनर and the location sound recorders for this film.
So the concept of Nandevru came from my own personal experience. So when I was a child, I visited a temple where they were conducting a spirit worship ritual. So when I experienced the whole thing, I was mind blown. I wanted to explore more. I wanted to know more about the topic, get more information, and also tell people about such a ritual. So that's when I thought about adding a fictional touch to this ritual and communicating it to as many people as I could as a short film.
So initially when we started the shoot, we had to recreate or manipulate Hyderabad as if this is coastal Karnataka in the film.
So Mangalore is a coastal town in Karnataka, and we had to shoot in Hyderabad, which is a city completely different from it. So we had to replicate the whole village, the entire scenery and each and every frame to make it look like Mangalore. And not only that, we had all the actors from Hyderabad who didn't know much of Kannada. So teaching them Kannada and getting the dialect out of them was the biggest challenge for us.
Sing song is always challenging, but I would say it was extra challenging for this film. For example, we had this Bhutakala ritual happening in the film and we needed to mic Bhuta, which was very difficult because he was wearing 2 to 4 layers of clothing and over that again 2 to 4 layers of garlands and having jewelries and having stuff in head and having gagra in hand, and over that he was jumping, dancing, moving here and there. I didn't want to dub that portion because in location the character itself was so strong and giving so much of energy with the performance and the things happening there. So if I dub it, it would be like taking the truth away from the audience.
We just had 5 days to shoot this film and there were multiple locations.
So it was very, very challenging in the location, and I would say it was a great experience. And the success of it is not even a single dialogue was dubbed for this film.
There is also a scene which only comes for not even more than a minute in the film, but we had to travel 300 kilometers to beachside location and shoot it.
So the final product of Nandevru wasn't very different from how we envisioned it to be originally. Because we did a good amount of recce, we did our blocking, staging and framing according to the locations we chose. And everything went well visually, but the only thing that when the film was complete, when we had this whole product on our timeline and when people came in and saw it, they had different perspectives. So the only thing we didn't expect was for people to have different opinions and different perspectives and see it in different ways, because as a filmmaker I saw it with one beginning, one ending and one moral. But it was nice to have different perspectives from the original script, what I thought and what we got eventually.
Initially when I was reading the script, I had some certain visuals in my mind. So once the rushes came to me, then that visuals and what I thought matched up properly. And apart from that, when I was in the edit table, all my work was to enhance the story much better and tell a better story and a good story.
Spirit worship rituals happen all over in India, even in North India and mostly in South India. Why people should watch it is only because I want to tell people what these rituals mean to people in those villages. Like, the natives get so attached to these rituals, it becomes a part of their life, it becomes a way of their life. And this story tells you how the spirit worship ritual, it influences a man's life so much that to what extent he goes to save his marriage.
We have worked in every sound element, both technically and aesthetically. Also, we have made sound script and a complete sound treatment before the sound was layered in the software. So we have worked so hard to look sound in a different perspective. I hope you like it.
So my message would be that never compromise on your vision, and whatever you think is appropriate for the screenplay or the film, go ahead and shoot it.
The only one message I can give is like, never lose an opportunity. If you're working on something, just say yes to it and try to give your best and try to improve your work by every project you do.
So my message would be, please start using sing sound. It's like if you go to a concert of a popular singer, will you accept if the singer is just lip syncing to the song which is playing behind? No, right? You will expect the singer to sing live. So it's same like that. Please start using sing sound in your films.
We'd like to thank Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival, all the jury members and the other authorities for selecting Naan Devru and for considering it worthy enough to be among the list with other films. All that we have to say is that we are more encouraged to do more films as young filmmakers. The selection means a lot to us, and we're looking forward to do more and explore all of our capabilities. Thank you very much.